Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. Today we're doing Valak's Mausoleum out in Dalera's tomb area. And you can see I'm about almost level 9. So we're gonna head off. Oh, I wanna do one more. There we go, and get rid of my spider cult mask. So we're just going to kill everything out on this floor before we pull those switches. I have Nimeth, and she is an awesome hireling. I did Red Willows before this one, forgot to record. And she and I both had 31 kills, because she just is phenomenal. Alright, so this one is done after the update. Okay, that did not do anything, I don't know why. So let's get this arcane going there. Nice job, Nimeth. So supposedly they made some changes to the hounds. I'm not sure exactly what. Here we go, and that should have opened this door, and it did. All right, we are looking for some switches now. It's a little bit of a maze in here. There are 3 levers. All right, Nimeth. No matter how good you are, you cannot kill them through a wall. Alright, here's number 2. Number 3, we have to go back out here and to this side. Hey, my guys decide not to come with me, I guess. We have the hound. Really? Feywild just decided not to come and stay with me? Ugh. And here's the third one. And we have the aggro of this guy. And look at that, a mushroom. Alright, let's go see what these guys are getting over here. Alright, we'll follow you guys, come on. Oh, so I decided to follow them over here in the Feywild and just took off. Alright, so that opened this up. Danger, danger. That's it with the danger. Well, at least for now, that's it with the danger. Hey, this metal wheel is gleaming. So is this one. Oh, darn. I would have shot those out if I had known they were gonna burst out after I turned the metal wheel. Because I want to get that breakable bonus. Okay, let's see what we have down here. I saw a collectible over here. What else do we have? Yeah, they all... I should have shot those out. Anything on this side? Alright, let's gather up for buffs, guys. I think it's time for a song again. And what else? My long stride has run out. And I will take a blur, and then we'll haste. Oh no, let's do this. Acid resist. That didn't work. Let's try that again. I must have something on. It's probably ship buffs. Alright, so let's just do haste and go then. I see a guy sneaking off to the left here. Good job, Nimeth. We might as well continue off to the left. Let's hang off to the right, see what's up here. Probably shy. Any prequels in here? No. I think it's going to be a trap. Yep. Is that it? Yeah. That was it. All right, we have a little bit of a swim. All right, let's do it. Collect the ball. I should call Nimeth first. She's the one that does the most damage. All right, I'm gonna break these things out. I missed those two. And then I'm gonna pull the lever. All right. I'm going to throw a bottle in it. Nope, I didn't mean to drink the bottle. All right, we're hanging out here until the hunt's over. There we go. That was good. All right, now we're gonna swim to the other one. Just this way. Here it is. Okay, let's pull it. Is this a shrine? Or is it a... Yep, shrine. We don't need it. Alright, why can I not get up here? This is why we pulled those two switches, so we can get through here. Wow, maybe Nimeth did need the shrine. Her SLA is what's killing everything. Alright, we're gonna go off to the right first. Because she has no spells for healing. Oh, wow. Level 12 was killed by a non-localized trap at level 12. I'm gonna have to do another haste. These guys are slow. Especially Feywild. Look at how slow he is. Get the arcanes, guys. Thank you for the heals. I know one of these floors fall down after I pull the switch. That one. Shoot. That was close. Long Strider again. He doesn't want to pay attention. Singing okay, blur, no. And let me toss a heal at it. Nice job, Nimeth. This is the last room coming up soon. Mark of the Beast. All right, we have the hunt again. Time kinetic. Throw out another heal. It's clambering out of the grave. Oh, he's dead. I think it's here. There we go. We had 6.5 minutes to spare, yay. Alright. So, that was Valak's Mausoleum. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow.